China and the United States have entered into a series of partnerships. The EcoPartnerships is one program.
The idea is to have institutions from both countries collaborate and try to address energy and environment issues. The program is overseen by the United States Department of State and the National Development Reform Commission, China. The technical work is done at the institutions like universities, private sector, or even at the state or the municipality level.
应该说，这种合作方式对这个政府和非政府政府之间搭建了一个新的这个桥梁，是一种非常值得借鉴的这个政府和非政府之间的合作模式。Since
the project started, there are 30 eco-partners.
One example is the Shenzhen Eco-Partnership. The objective is to take cars and taxis, buses and trucks and incorporate them in an emissions trading system which is designed to put a cap on emissions, which they have done in Shenzhen and other places in China, and then figure out how do you meet those controlled levels of carbon and reduced levels of carbon in the most economically efficient way. So allow everybody to participate in the hunt for carbon reductions.
We have the Shanghai Transportation Division partnering with the Los Angeles Port Authority to find a way to reduce the emissions of ships when they're in port. So we could have a major reduction in emissions as a result of just that kind of small effort.
These are small projects, but could have a major impact on the climate change issues.
By problem solving together, by working together, we're coming up with answers that hopefully will be helpful in China, and I hope will be helpful in the United States and other places around the world as well.